7 games in, this being the 8th.
That's why he looks that
Barabana in front, and a chance for Meyer. Another good look for Timo, and another good shift for this line. Meyer hands it off. Karlsson just missed. And now the Flyers turn it over. Hayes gave it up as he came across his own blue line to Meyer. Timo leaves it for Hurdle. Hurdle trying to get it back through a seam. It deflects to Ferraro. Now Hurdle behind the net. Shoots it out toward Karlsson. Barabanov at the point. He'll work it back for Hurdle behind the goal against Braun. Here's Karlsson. He scores! Erik Karlsson! A slap shot beating Sandstrom low. And it's 1-0 Sharks.
I'm going to credit Timo Meyer on this whole entire shift. Timo did a heck of a job getting after the puck. He just kept hunting the puck, especially the offensive blue line. And then Hurdle sees Erik just coming in. Barabanov, high-low play, kicks it behind the net. Nice little puck protection there against Justin Braun, gaining some space. Is Tomas Hurdle just a one step or two steps? That allows him to see Erik Karlsson jumping in, and a north-south one-timer. That is beauty. Sharks get that important first goal of the game, but a second period goal.